any long relation with the Sanatan Sanstha. Basically, Sanatan Sanstha came in my constituency, that to my village panchayat Bandara from 2004 onwards. Initially, their office was in Ponda, and from Ponda, they were organizing, and prior to Ponda, they were organizing from Panjim, as per my knowledge. And when they built an ashram in Bandara Panchayat at Ramnathi, the people from village panchayat were together to build that ashram. Now, as far as my family is concerned, my wife is a sadhak of that sanstha. We basically are from priest family. We always help our Hindu dharma to come up. We and our family were associated just to have good work with them.
So, is it true that your family has funded them for...
No, that is wrong. We have not funded anything to them. It is of their own funding they have built there. This is what the people say is wrong thing. Somebody is protecting in different ways, which is not correct. They got their own funds.
Chief Minister today morning ruled out banning of Sanatan Sanstha. What is your opinion on this?
So banning of any Sanstha is not correct. They should be proved that they are doing bad work. Then only you should ban any Sanstha.